Today we will discuss the first part of lesson number 1, the Tiger King. We will discuss the page number 2 and the first section of the lesson. At that very moment, a great miracle means you can say unbelievable things, chamatkar in Hindi, took place. Tabhi ek aisa chamatkar hua, an astonishing phrase means you can say not complete sentence but a sentence, a meaningful sentence, phrase emerged from the lips of the 10 days old Jinari Jang Jang Bahadur. Wo jo chhota sa bachcha tha, that was only 10 days old, he began to speak. O wise prophets, O great astrologers, everyone is too transfixed in stupefaction. Everyone at the court was surprised. हर कोई सरप्राइज था. Nobody could think who was speaking. They looked wildly at each other and blinked. वो एक दूसरे की ओर देखने लगे. They all were surprised. The voice came again. O wise prophet, it was I who spoke. This time there were no grounds for doubt. आवाज जब दोबारा आई तो हर किसी को पता चल गया कि कौन बोल रहा है. It was the infant born just 10 days ago who had enunciated the word so clearly. ये वो छोटा सा बच्चा था, that was only 10 days old, was speaking clearly without any disturbance. The chief astrologer took off his spectacles and gazed intently at the baby. उन total astrologers में से उनका जो chief था, उसने अपने स्पेक्टेकल को, चश्मे को नीचे उतारा and he looked at the baby. All those who are born will one day have to die. We don't need your prediction to know that. What did the child say? कि सर, जो भी इस धरती पर पैदा हुआ है, वो definitely one day मरेगा, और उसके लिए हमें आपकी prediction की, आपकी भविष्यवाणी की कोई requirement नहीं है. There would be some sense if you could tell us the manner of the death. The royal infant uttered these words in his little squeaky voice. Squeaky means you can say childish voice. उस छोटे से बच्चे ने कहा कि अगर आप मरने का मैनर बताएं, तरीका बताएं, तो डेफिनेटली आपकी जो प्रिडिक्शन है, भविष्यवाणी, वो सेंसिबल हो सकती है. द चीफ एस्ट्रोलॉजर प्लेस्ड हिज फिंगर ऑन हिज नोज इन वंडर. ए बेबी बेयरली 10 डेज ओल्ड ओपन लिप्स इन स्पीच. द चीफ एस्ट्रोलॉजर वॉज greatly surprised. A baby of 10 days was speaking clearly. Not only that, it also raises intelligent question. He was also asking an intelligent question. Incredible, unbelievable, rather like the bulletins used by war office. यहाँ पर compare किया है writer ने कि जैसा कि war office से जो informations दी जाती है वो reality से बिल्कुल अलग होती है. Just like that, the chief astrologer took his finger off his nose and fixed his eyes upon the little prince. The chief astrologer was continuously looking at the baby. Now he was speaking. The chief astrologer was speaking. The prince was born in the hour of bull. Is bacche ka janm bull hour mein hua hai. Bull is a star, Vrishabh Rashi. And the bull and the tigers are enemies. Aur bull aur tiger ek dusre ke enemies hote hain. That's why death comes from tiger. तो मेरा ऐसा prediction है कि इस बच्चे का जो death होगा, वो tiger के cause के कारण होगा. He explained, you may think the crown prince Jang Jang Bahadur was thrown into a quake. Thrown into a quake means you can say feel afraid when he heard the word tiger. आप सोच रहे होंगे कि जब उस बच्चे ने tiger word को सुना होगा तो definitely वो डर गया होगा. But ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं हुआ. That was exactly what did not happen. As soon as he heard it pronounced, the crown prince gave a deep groan. जैसे ही उसने ये वर्ड सुना टाइगर, वो अपनी आवाज में चिल्ला कर बोला. And what did he say? Terrifying words emerged from his lips. Terrifying words came out from his lips. उसके होठों से डराने वाले शब्द बाहर निकले. Let tigers beware. और क्या कहा उसने कि hey tigers, आप सब सावधान हो जाइए. क्योंकि नाउ आई हैव कम ऑन द अर्थ एंड यू आर माई एनिमी. दिस अकाउंट इज ओनली ए रूमर. रूमर मीन्स यू कैन से फेक न्यूज़. ठीक है, राइप इन प्रतिबंधपुरम, ये पूरी न्यूज पूरे प्रतिबंधपुरम में एक फेक न्यूज की तरह अफवाह की तरह फैली हुई थी, बट विथ हिंडसाइड वी मे कॉन्क्लूड इट वॉज बेस्ड ऑन सम ट्रूथ। लेकिन जब आप इस स्टोरी को कम्प्लीटली पढ़ेंगे तो आपको पता चलेगा कि ये जो प्रिडिक्शन है वो किसी ट्रूथ पर बेस्ड है, दैट इज नॉट रूमर, वो कोई अफवाह नहीं है। दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे, हैव ए नाइस डे।